Hey, it's Scott Brown with Connie and Dick Service Center in Claremont, California. I want to talk a little bit about a Ford Expedition we had in recently, toe in, no start. We diagnosed it as an open in the fuel pump circuit. And when we take these out, we normally try to take a close look to see what failed. And this one, we can clearly see something went really wrong here. We've never seen something this bad. So, I got my steel camera out with a macro lens and got some close-ups, and I decided to slice this component open, which appears to be some sort of noise-canceling device. So my question for my fellow professionals is, have you seen something like this before, and what are your thoughts? I look forward to your responses, and thanks for watching.